Yeah, for sure. Well, I figured with 2 outs, I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
But not in here.
Go for it. You had 2 gimpy corner outfielders.
I'm sure you guys are both right behind me.
They're right there.
Yeah.
Copy order.
I can feel you both coming. All right, let's get a couple here, guys. Come on. We can all get on the set. Pick out the fastball you like.
It's definitely a little warmer than 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Also, it didn't hurt that 2 weeks ago, William was throwing like 6 pitches.
I don't know how many pitches I've thrown through too, but it's a lot.
You threw 6 in the first batter, so there's that.
All right, Tim.
Hey, what do you say, Tim?
I think those 2 curveballs out there, I think that was a better way to try to work them in, because right now they're just not fooling anybody unless they're specifically looking for something else.
Yeah. There you just have to tip your hat to him in the
He just threw the bat at it and dunked it into the hole. Because that was actually your best break yet.
That's what he should do with a ball like that.
Yeah, yeah. And it could have just as easily been a looper right at Paul, so.
There you go. Good. Come on, go. You got it.
Nice hustle,
man.
See, what amazes me is not that Bobby can do that split, it's that he can get back up afterwards.
If I tried to do that, if I managed to get there, they'd just have to tear me out.
Says the most flexible guy on the team.
It would take that, at least the physical therapy to get back.
I gotta go
get ready to bat.
So from my center field camera angle, just to see your curveball up. Like they're looking like a couple look good. They just look up.
Yeah.
Man, we're getting down the line. Good hustle, guys. Way to make them earn it.
No, apparently they're gonna go up there.
Good hustle, guys. We got some 4-1, 4-2 speed on the first day, but I think we're gonna
stack them up the back way. They're not gonna stay up there. Put them back in the
here we go, Dave. Get it started.
Right there. If you want to make them stay there, you gotta have something to block them.
No, he didn't. Way to hold, kid. I don't know how he
this
did.
Is like the only one ever to go get all those. Every other home plate up, you can twitch the bat like ice swan.
That's some strong hands right there.
Yeah.
There's
yeah.
No way I can hold that bat.
No.
There's not a lot of guys in Ponce actually that can hold that bat.
Well, a lot of us don't actually swing hard enough to make it that challenge, right?
Good point.
She got the pitches.
It's
weird, I barreled it up, but it like it just didn't go anywhere.
You had it
hard. It was right at
it. I haven't seen one break wild in here. Here you go, Dave.
I can't remember his name. Damn, the third baseman looks like a little bit out there with those other guys.
There you go. Nice swing.
Get over him.
Right fielder tried to ponce it for us.